Hello, and welcome to the Reactor! Alrighty, the hurricane is here, and it's raining. That's all we get for hurricanes, is rain. It's raining cats. And let's do Dead Boy's poem. This I heard is a sad song, but not sure how sad or how crazy it is, but we shall see. This one is the Buenos Aires concert with Floor. I was debating whether or not to listen to the Tarja one or Floor, but since my previous one I did Tarja, and now I just, you know, go back and forth a bit. So here we go. Ready? Maybe. Here we go. All right. There's the play button. Oop. Yeah. All right. Let's not sit on the keyboard. Wow, this is a really emotional song. It's heartbreaking, the way the vocals are so right in line with. It's not overdone. It's not underdone. It's just right. But it's like really hits that heart spot. And the background music and the slow beat is just something to be said about emotional music like this. It really not only I don't even I haven't even read the lyrics. I don't even I didn't catch it really much of the words, but the way the music is put together, the way that it's written, the way that it's composed, it puts my heart in a place that kind of feels bad for someone, or you've been through some rough shit, and you're trying to make amends or something. But ooh, this is really a beautifully written song about some serious, painful shit. All right. Let's get back to Mr. Empu here on the guitar. Stain.
Teach me passion.
It's beautiful.
My fate's gone. Show me love. Hold the long. So much more I wanted to give to the ones who love me. I'm sorry. Time will tell. It's bitter farewell. I live no more to shame, nor me, nor you. And you, I wish I didn't feel for you anymore.
Wow. That's a harsh sentence. I gotta hear that again. The heavy part here is really chugging away, but floor is just melodically, almost monotone, singing right in that, I don't know, frequency of just hits you right in the heart still. This is a very heartful song, and she is just riding in that groove while that heavy part is chugging away. So it's kind of like a change of emotion, but the meaning is the same. So things are getting heavy, things are getting maybe overwhelming in a way, but the theme is the same.
Oh,
God damn.
Wow. She really put everything into that. That was amazing. The way that, look at that. I mean, just, she used her hands to kind of throw out that emotional output and just never misses a note, you know, just can belt a good one. But using your hands and your body to really, really kick out that emotion. She was feeling it. She was feeling what it was like for whatever the song is about. And when you put yourself in that emotion, it really shines through. Now, not many artists out there can really throw out that emotion, especially if they've, you know, sang the song 1,000 times in concert, and it's sometimes it gets a little dull. The, you know, the song is still the song, and it still has a meaning for everyone. But when an artist can get into that feeling and express it, it's 1,000 times better sounding and feeling and everything. So you get the vibe, you can feel the vibe as it's being laid out in front of you. So the listener gets the most pure form of emotional music. So let me read the lyrics here. I live no more to shame, nor me, nor you, I'm sorry. Born from silence, silence full of it. A perfect concert, my best friend. So much to live for, so much to die for. If only my heart had a home. Sing what you can't say. Forget what you can't play. Hasten to drown into beautiful eyes. Walk within my poetry, this dying music. My love letter to nobody. Never sigh for better world. It's already composed, played and told. Every thought, the music I write, everything, a wish for the night. Wrote for the eclipse, wrote for the virgin, died for the beauty, the one in the garden. Created a kingdom, reached for the wisdom, failed in becoming a god. Never sigh for better world. It's already composed, played and told. Every thought, the music I write, everything, a wish for the night. If you read this line, remember not the hand that wrote it. Remember only the verse. Songmaker's cry, the one without tears. For I've given this its strength, and it has become my only strength. Comforting home, mother's lap, chance for immortality. Where being wanted became a thrill I never knew. The sweet piano writing down my life. Teach me passion, for I fear it's gone. Show me love, hold the lorn. So much more I wanted to give to the ones who love me. I'm sorry. Time will tell this bitter farewell. I live no more to shame, nor me, nor you. And you, I wish I didn't feel for you anymore. Whew, that's so brutal. A lonely soul, an ocean soul. So much more I wanted to give to the ones who love me. Time will tell. Wow. So I wonder, given the information that I know now about the band and the characters that are in the band and their lives and their stories, this sounds to me like a kind of a variation of something either Thomas has gone through or has seen someone gone through, maybe having a tough upbringing. Parents non-existent, so you're trying to find love and happiness in other ways, and you have a hard time dealing with emotional things, and it's kind of leads to a potential, you know, suicide or something like that. This is this has those tones of being close to that point. Beautiful song, just really harsh on on the meaning of it all. So, wow, you know, I think we all know someone out there who has gone through some serious shit or is going through some serious stuff. And, you know, if you can lend a hand, anything, just say hi. Just, hey, let's go for a walk or anything, just anything. Why don't you come on over, play some video games, play Mario Kart or something, you know, anything. Because every little chance that these people in these situations can get out of, the better chance that they'll, you know, get through it all. Oh, woo. Heartfelt and woof, a rough one, but still enjoyable nonetheless. Alrighty, folks. We'll take care out there, and we'll see you on the next adventure. Cheerio. Ooh.